Back here at home, crews fought a house fire early this morning in Newburgh. It happened around 4:30 at a home in the 5300 block of Park Drive. We're told the family heard popping and smelled smoke, but they were able to escape. The fire department says they think the fire started in the utility room near the crawl space and spread up to the attic. One firefighter was treated at the scene, but no one was seriously injured. There's no word on the amount of damage tonight.